I thought he was, but Gable turns it around into an ankle lock on the champion before Imperium able to beat Gable down.
Another embarrassment to Gunther, but now Chad Gable is going to pay the price.
And now Gunther is flat out ticked off. And a power bomb to Gable.